Okay, so, I decided to buy something really nice for the office. And I think it's gonna be really nice that I bought, because, you know, I'm awesome. So, without further ado, it's a laptop.
You know, throwing things in the workplace is a sin.
Telling somebody to turn off their music is a sin.
I'd just like to make an announcement to everybody here. I would like everyone to know that this area here is now part of the Grum Empire. Nobody can mess with any of this. I know Kung Fu. I know Kung Fu.
Having this new laptop around is getting really annoying because now all Nick does is sit on there and watch YouTube videos. And it's especially bothering me because it's 2 feet away.
Tim, you gotta see this. So, Gomez is not here. Still out due to an unfortunate bear attack. So, in his honor, black people love this music, right?
Hello? Hello, I'm calling on behalf of Spoons. I was wondering if you'd like to renew your order. Renew your order? I'm sorry, man. I'm calling on behalf of Spoons. I was wondering... Ma'am,
I have a plan. Nick, we have a problem.
Huh? Oh, what?
It's this movie that's coming out. It's gonna run us out of business.
What? Run us out of business? A movie?
Yes. Hold on, let me show you. Look at this.
Oh my god. Okay, so this is bad. You see, I always thought we were doing bad from the recession. This recession is so recessive that it's receding the fact that we are recessively trying to recede from the recession and sell spoons during this receding recession. Okay, so... I decided we are going to solve all of Spoon's problems today. People are going to see that movie and not want to buy spoons, especially in this recession. So, I am going to A, solve the recession, B, get that movie from not airing, and C, make a sale. Okay, so, you know what? Business meeting, everyone, go, vamos! Go! Okay, so, no, you You have to turn around. Come on.
Yeah, what are you doing?
In Ian's absence, all right, I am going to have to, you know, keep you guys from not doing anything stupid. Fucking idiot in the hospital. Okay, so, you all know we had a little problem with this video. So, I'm not very good at explaining this. I'm going to be right back. I'm going to go get somebody. He's going to help us.
The Morpheus Blob.
It's the Morpheus Blob. Yes.
What? Come on. You don't like the Morpheus Blob?
I love the Morpheus Blob.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay, so, alright. So, we won't do the Morpheus Blob bit.
Boo.
Okay. So, we are in what's called a recession. That is when big bankers come down and they recess things from people who have money, like you, and you, and sometimes you.
That's not how it works.
Okay, no. You see, now, we're being recessed by our recession in a bigger recession that's upgrading our recession into a depression. And we're going to stop that from happening. So, you are going to fix the recession.
Ha ha ha. Something I've been waiting to do for a very long time. I thank you for this opportunity.
Sit down.
Alright.
You are going to call up the person who is making that movie and get him to stop. I am not being recessed.
Sure. One,
you are going to make a sale. That way, people will know Spoons is doing well, which means the recession is over. We are going to cut this and finish this today. Freak!
You know, I'm pretty sure the recession doesn't work like that either.
Is there a way to have a boss fired?
You know, I feel really honored to have this position. The stock market, it's in deep shit right now, and I feel like I can do a really good thing. And I have actually a really good plan. I have a buddy out in Texas, and he has a surefire plan. I'm going to put all of my life savings into this one stock market. And then, I'm going to take it out, and then it'll be fixed. Can't wait.
So, I'm supposed to get in touch with the director of this movie. I'm more of a music kind of guy. I know Incubus. I've hugged every member of the Ramones. I even slept with Mariah Carey once. Very naughty girl. But the director of a fake movie.
Well, to be honest, I really don't feel like doing this. So I would like you all to meet my client, Herbert.
So Tim, everyone's, you know, kind of busy around here today, so I really want to make sure the sale goes smoothly, so I'm just going to come in and, like, pop into your meeting real quick, just a few seconds, just to make sure everything goes smooth, all right? I'll catch you later.
No problem.
Hi, Mom. I'm good, how are you? Yeah, I'm just at work doing my thing. I can't believe my boss is such a great man. I don't understand why you won't take this off the air. You must take it off right now. Anyway, so, how's everything going? Okay, I gotta go. Love you too. Bye. I can't let this company go out of business. I was born to sell spoons. When I was in elementary school, I remember seeing these two kids getting into a fight. One of them was screaming at the other one, and he held up a fork. Then the other one picked up a knife from somewhere and started yelling at the other one, held it to his throat. And I just picked up a spoon, told them both to shut the fuck up, and I held the spoon to them, and they both just sat down. The power of the spoon.
I could just be like, hey, you know what else is awesome? Seems pretty cool. Check out this shirt. And I'm like, hey, yeah. He's 7. And he moved here.
Hey.
He had a whole new school.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Hold on a second. Alright. So you know what to do, right? I give you my money. Yes, all right. And you put it into Barbie stocks. Barbie stocks, right. No, not that. No, Barbie stocks, you know, the plastic little doll. Everyone's buying those, right? I used to have one as a kid. Okay, yes. All right, so good? Okay, good. And then I will call you after tonight, right after 12, to take that account out, all right? Is that great? Alright, cool. Alright, I'll call you later.
Hello, Herbert. Glad we can meet here today. Alright, so let me start off by asking you, exactly how many spoons are you looking for? Because we offer many different varieties of sets. Mm-hmm. I gotcha, yeah. Okay, well, we have a perfect package for you, actually. We can offer you that, sure.
Oh, hey, what's going on? Oh, preparing for your sales pitch? What do you got?
This is a sales pitch. You're kind of interrupting right now.
What? Where?
Herbert, you're being very rude right now.
That is a piece of paper.
That's Herbert. He's about to buy our spoons.
How? With what? Does he have money?
Of course he has money. Otherwise he wouldn't be here. I don't give away spoons for free like you do.
Why is he weird?
Because he's old. He doesn't need to shave. No one cares. It's not like he's out around the town or anything.
But why would he need to buy a spoon? Why is a piece of paper buying spoons is what I want to know.
This is our client.
We can't round up a better client. I'm sorry, sir.
How am I supposed to prepare if you tell me all my clients are fake?
He is fake!
The Morpheus Blob is fake.
No, he's not. He is a real individual with real feelings. Now, I'm sorry, Mr. Herbert. It's just fucking whatever.
So anyway, let's get that package set up for you.
So, I found a quicker and easier way to stop this whole anti-spoon movie that's coming out. Rather than trying to get in touch with a fake director, I found a feature that allows you to block certain videos and users on YouTube itself from a computer. So I'm just gonna go ahead and... Yeah, now there's no more movie about evil spoons.
Okay, so it's been, I don't know, it's the end of the day. So, everyone, give me your reports. Tim, you're first. Did we make any money?
No, but I did make a sale.
But what did we get then? If we didn't, we were supposed to get money from the sale.
I succeeded in reaching a deal with a client. Therefore, I'll be able to go into the real world and do that at a later time.
But we didn't get... The point is to make money. I can't pay you guys unless we make money. This is a recession.
We didn't lose money.
We're being You are one smart cracker.
It's progress.
Gomez taught me that word, by the way. So, what about you?
I was successful in getting the Spoons movie pulled.
Really?
It's gone now.
Oh,
you can check
God.
On that computer.
Well,
I check on that computer, but... Yeah, go
ahead. So, people are not going to be afraid of spoons.
Right.
They are going to buy spoons.
From
We've
me.
Proven that from Herbert.
No,
and
Herbert was the one that bought them. They're going to be buying
because
them from me. Herbert is not a salesman.
Okay, fine. And even better is the recession is over thanks to Jamie. Right, Jamie?
I lost all my money to putting stocks in Barbies. So, if there's any way I can get some extra time, I'd be really appreciated.
I can't pay you for the extra time, but you can do it anyway.
Could it work towards a bonus?
No, we...
Maybe a raise?
You see, we just had a sale today, so I was hoping I'd be able to pay you, but no. I can't.
No?
No.
Any chance maybe in the near future of a slight possibility of
Nope. So. Anything else?
I'm done.
Alright, meeting adjourned. Good luck with that.
I have to get ready for a paternity suit.
You don't look too happy either, Herbert. Did you lose all your money too to Barbies? Yeah? Well, maybe we can talk about it. So what do you like to do? I like to do that too.
Hello. Hello. I'm calling on behalf of Spoon, and I'm on the way to your order. Renew your order.
So, I learned something today. The recession is like a laptop. The fingers, no, the keys are the people. And you need to push money out of the people and into the knowledge of the computer, which is the government, who's recessing the people into giving them their money for the recession, because the government wants the recession to recess. And do you know why? Because I don't. Recession.